started lockdown as a family. During my Zoom calls, Pete would bring coffee. Now he just walks by in his underwear, just like he don't care. Oh, there's a curly hair right over there, next to that other hair. The doll's got cabin fever and a twitch. The cat pooed on the stairs, that little bitch. Now I found another fucking mouse has moved into our house and become one of us. They say that old trees just grow stronger and old rivers grow wilder every day. And we live in isolation, waiting for someone to say hello in there, hello. We and the kids don't talk much no more. They sit and stare at their little screens. When they sneeze or their eyes turn red, we suspect COVID. Stick him in the garden shed. I cut the grass with scissors, it passes time. And I invent new cocktails for our breakfast time. Dreams of running naked down the street, face masked, me and Pete, separated by 6 feet. Say that old trees just grow stronger and old rivers grow wilder every day. We live in isolation, waiting for someone to say hello in there, hello. Hoovered everywhere, there's nothing left. Polished 174 kids' school GA and Irish dancing medals and put them on the shelf. Cooked all sorts of vegetarian crap. I even tried a falafel wrap, landed mostly in my lap. Going Broken Arrow Monday. Do everything I'm allowed to do. Get eyes and ears tested and fix the car. Buy office products, IT, and get my phone repaired. Get the fuck out of here. They say old trees just grow stronger. Rivers grow wilder every day. We live in isolation, waiting for someone to say